The Task Manager in Windows Server by default does not show you your storage or disk access by default. Here's how to fix that. Open up a command prompt, type in disk perf space dash y, then open back up Task Manager. Back over to performance, and now you see it.